अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज़ कासिम एंड यू आर वाचिंग माय चैनल गेमर वर्ल्ड। ओके गाइस, दिस इज़ द पार्ट नंबर 22 ऑफ दिस संडे स्पेशल सीरीज एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू यूज दिस गेम विच इज़ ओपन राइट इन माय मोबाइल स्क्रीन। ओके, द गेम नेम इज़ आइडल सुपर मार्केट टाइकून। द डिवेलपर ऑफ दिस गेम इज़ कोटी गेम्स एंड द रेटिंग ऑफ दिस गेम इज़ 4.2 आउट ऑफ 5। द रिव्यूज ऑफ दिस गेम इज 542K ऑन प्ले स्टोर एंड द डाउनलोड्स ऑफ दिस गेम इज 10 मिलियन प्लस। यू गाइज कैन गेट ऑल ऑफ दोज इंफॉर्मेशन इन डिस्क्रिप्शन, काइंडली गो चेक देयर। ओके, नाउ गाइज इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट ऑल अबाउट दिस गेम। गाइज दिस इज सुपर मार्केट टाइकून। It's very good, it's very friendly game, and also you guys can pass time by playing this game. Okay, now what we have guys, first of all I have just mute my volume, music and sound, both of those I have music for my voice, and the second one you guys have to connect your profile to Google Play so it will not lost your data. It is very good. In every game you guys must have connect your data or you guys must connect your games to this. Okay guys, now what we have, first of all we have a office. In this office there is a different kind of building, produce department, bakery, butcher shop, seafood department, clothing department, etc. and so on. Okay, now after office there we have cashiers. There are in total 8 cashiers, and for now I have just upgraded it to maximum. Two things I have just upgraded to maximum. First one is cashier and the second one is departments. I have open all of their departments. Okay, now there have a many there is different department which has a upgrade level. When you reach specific number of upgrade or level, like in this case there is a bakery department and I have just reached level 2000. Okay, now after level 2000 what I get, the total product value will be multiplied by 125,000 and it will give me too much money for my next store. Okay, which next store? Okay guys, it's right this one, or you can say that to new, it allow me to open new supermarket. For now we are in Hong Kong and the next one is New York. After that there are the Moon, Mars, Manic and go on. Okay, in total there are 16 supermarkets and I have just opened 8. You guys can see that it's all are sold. When you guys open new supermarket, your previous one will be sold. Okay, right now I was here. Okay, now I was going to show that. See, I am going to one level 2000. Okay, guys, by doing this you guys can increase the number of profit from each customer which was come to your department. Okay, now in every department there are employees. You guys have to hire employees and they will work for you. After that the product, there is a third point, increases the productivity of bakery employees by 5%. This one is also on every department. Like this is the bakery, next one is butcher shop. You guys can see that butcher salary, hire employee, those both of those are in every department. Okay, now I am level 1,989. When I press one click, I will go or achieve level 2000. See, next one is C4 department. Okay, now I am going to just upgrade it and see whether or I can achieve level 2000 or not. Guys, I really do think that I can achieve them, because I have play this game for months. It's not easy job to upgrade to that level. Okay, 96, 97, 98, 99, and here we go, 2000. Nice. Next one is clothing department, and at this department I am on 1500, which is not bad. Here we go, 1600, sorry, 1500 plus. Here we go, 1600. After that, we are going to just cross 1700. Next one is 1800. Okay, very good. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, this is, if I will go to upgrade here, then it will, I will short on my money, which is 106 unbigintillions. This is very awkward, or this is very difficult to pronounce. Unbigintillions. Okay, whatever this is the it. 106 unbigintillions. Okay, now if we are going to upgrade this, and we will see what happened here. This is perfume department, and we are just achieved 1500 milestone. Here we go. As you guys move up to different department, it will become difficult for you to, because the good departments like electronic, like telecom and jewelry, as well as car dealership, those four departments need much money to upgrade your whole department to next level. The starting 3 to 4 departments are easy to do. As you can see that I was on almost 2000 plus on all those three departments, which was starting one, and after that I was almost on 1500 or less. See, okay, in this telecom department I am on level 1000 plus, and we are going to achieve 1100, after that 1200, and yes, 1250, which is very good. Okay, now next one. Here I am 900 plus level. Okay guys, kindly like, share and subscribe my channel for more videos like this. If you guys want any reviews of any game, you guys can tell me out or email me. It was an honor for me, so I will get mailed from you guys. Okay, this is the last department, guys, car dealership. Sorry, this is the second last. Sorry, I am very sorry. Yes, and after that we are real estate department, which is nice. Yes. Okay, I hope no. It's this is what it is. Okay, 18, 17, 16. Yeah. Oh no. Okay, this is it. I have, you guys can see that the last last department of mine is almost 700. Okay guys, now there is a different icons which is in your screen. First of all, this is the extra customer bonus. If you guys want that, you have to watch this video, which in my case I don't want to. This is express checkout, and actually happen in the last one is that those cashier will work 50% more. And what is this? Okay, VIP customer, this is also an ad which help you to increase your total money. Okay, now here we have some missions which we have to complete it. After that we have management, they will exact tell you. Yes, this is the stats. You guys can check the first department is my almost 2500, second department 2000 plus 2000, the clothing department 1853 and so on. Okay, the car dealership of mine is the best department from which I was get most of my profit. Okay, now in down right side we have store or shop. In shop you guys can spend real money, but I will suggest you guys to don't spend real money on this game or any of this game. Okay, now in epic upgrades we have different upgrades which is purchased by diamonds. During this game you guys can get diamonds. As you guys can see that I am on different level 6. I have almost by all manager of all shops or all departments. Express delivery on level 2, 4 robotic assistants in the family marketing and so on. You guys go and check this out. This is very detailed list. Okay, now what is this? If you guys want to your income to multiply 2, then you guys have to watch these 6 ads. Okay, now what we have here next. Okay guys, this is the event going on, franchise event, and I am not going to go that because I don't think that this event is very amazing or some kind of, you know. Okay, now in leaderboard there is on top of the line or top of this event there is a United States, second one France, Germany, Asia, United Kingdom, etc. Okay guys, for now I am going to wrap this video. I hope you guys all understand that how this game looks like or how this is the or how is this game works. Okay, I am just going to show all departments one by one. This is the car dealership, and the next one is real estate agency. Okay, if you guys get enough money, then you guys go to new supermarket which is New York, and for this you have to get 6 DV here. That DV what stand for, guys, I am very sorry, I don't know that how they have just that how they use this DV VG. I don't exactly know that because it's very complex. I hope that developer of this game take some notice and make it easy one for all players. Okay guys, for now this is I'm going to wrap this video. Guys, wherever you stay, please stay safe and be happy in your little life, and subscribing my this channel is very helpful for me. Also like this video as well as share this video to your friends and family members. Okay guys, Allah Hafiz, take care. Bye.